been having dreams. Tripping, I'm falling in love. What is good, YouTube? I am here to let y'all know if you guys want to get some early tips and tricks on how to, you know, do a certain dribble move or get right with a play, how to play defense, play lanes, you know what I'm saying, stuff like that, wall up animations, post moves, drag backs, anything you're trying to think of, you know, different sets, different defensive settings, things like that, go ahead and check out my boy RCA's Patreon, man. He definitely can cover anything that you need, and I'm also there too. If you have any questions, stuff like that, go ahead, check it out, man. Links right there in the description.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is your boy July Glow. Yes, that is right. Today is the last day of season 4, so that means that we have got the new Russell Westbrook. And it was a little 2-week grind. We had to get all these cards, stuff like that, yada yada, just like Yee and Ray Allen. Alright? Now we got a 98 point guard, shooting guard, Russell Westbrook. Now, if you guys know, Russell was everyone's first trophy case card. It was either him or D Rose. So y'all know how Russell gets down, man. 99 on the offense, 99 on the defense. Then that 6'3. I think his wingspan is like 6'8 probably. Now, post, 80s in the post, so that's pretty cool. I put his 3 up to a 96. His driving dunk is a 98. 97 on the ball handling. And I maxed out his pass accuracy. Thinking I was gonna get play take. Ended up not getting play take, but it's all right, you know, it's okay. I don't know how to get play take. I gotta figure it out. But blocks at 84, 95 on the steal, 94 on the perimeter, and an 89 on the tier. So now he can play complete defense. Rebound is through the roof. Speed is through the roof with the vert and the strength looking good too. And lateral quickness, like, come on, man. I mean, these are dark matter stats. If you want to be honest, those are dark matter stats. You feel me? 10 those. 95s, you know, we just had to check these, see if they was on. 75, so that's fine. Badges, 18 Hoffs. I think I gave him a Hoff. I think he comes with 15. I may have gave him like 3 Hoffs. 35 goals. He only has 1 silver. It's because it costs too much to give him area wizard gold. It just costs so much. But look, we're looking at Acrobat, Bully, Fast Twitch, Fearless, Giant Slayer, Limitless Takeoff, Polarizer, Amp, Limitless Range. Oh, I gave him Limitless Range. I think I was just putting stuff on him. Ended up giving him Limitless Range, Hall of Fame. Volume Shooter, Clamp Breaker, Dimer, Hyper Drive, Killer Combos, Quick First Step. I think I gave him Anchor Hall of Fame, also with Box Out Beats Hall of Fame. And then he came with Glove Hall of Fame. Now, Gold Badges, I gave him Agent 3's Blinders. You know, he was missing a bunch of shooting badges. Like, he was missing a, like, those are the only badges probably you should put on him is shooting badges. Like, he's gonna be missing a bunch of shooting badges. You can just put all the shooting badges on him because he's missing what? He's even missing Claymore, but I know he's not gonna sit off the ball. Like, I know for a fact he's not sitting off the ball. And instead of Aerial Wizard, you could give him Claymore or Vice Grip. But let's go check out his SIGs and hotspots. Alright, you see we got a Clippers court going on because he is on my Clippers team now. You know, if you didn't know, I'm a Clipper fan. But Russell, now, there's only one thing you want to see from Russell. It's how well he's going to go to the rim, right? All his SIGs are exactly the same as they was before. Everybody knows Russell was untouchable when it came to him going to the rim. So that's what you're going to see today. Now, you may see me shoot the ball here and there, but the main objective is to show off what Russell is going to do, exactly what he did when he was on your teams before. Now, hopefully I can give you some good shots off from deep. You know, I have zero idea what his jump shot is because I didn't shoot with his first card. When I had his pink diamond, I didn't shoot with that card. I think I saw what his shot was once. I'm like, eh, not shooting with him. You may be able to fade. You may be able to get that off right there. You know what I'm saying? That looks contested. Yeah, we're not fading to the right. Let's see what the slow fade looks like. It's not bad. The slow fade to the left. Slow fade to the right, not bad either. But we already know Russell's going to be unguardable, man. We already know he's going to be unguardable, man. Super fast with it. Super, super, super fast with it. But enough is enough. Let's go ahead. Let's get to the game. Hey! All right. We're going against Russell himself, of course. Carmelo, AK-47, Kessler, and then Yee himself, man. And I feel like, I'm gonna be honest, I feel like a lot of y'all may end up seeing Russell on the court. I don't know for sure, but a lot of people did get Russell Westbrook, man. A lot of people did get him. Russell was getting a stop. We all know what Russell here for. Take the screen, dunk. Come on, man. This Russell got slash and take. Okay, Russell can have a lot of takes. Oh yeah, come here. Hey. We here for the 5-out treatment. If we using Russell, we got a 5-out. 5-out kick. Yeah, good screen. Yeah. Hey. Wow, he does not want me to score with Russell. He keeps helping up.
Stupid.
Clay. I like that out of you, Clay. Get a ball to Russ. Oh, yeah. Get the 5-out going. Got AK on me. Hold on. Driving kick. Driving kick. Hey. You're lucky I ain't got play take like I used to. Hey, chill, chill. There's no way they gave him that steal. Oh, just for Clay to get it back? Hey, Jokic sliding. You know who wants the ball. Hold on. Yo, hold on. Yo, look at the pass. Yeah, he made the decision and put AK on me. Chill out, man. I'm finna start dying him, man. He like I don't see him. All right, y'all. We in the second quarter, man. My boy Russell got 6 points and 4 assists, man. You see Jimmy Butler is on us, man. Decision making isn't. Oh, is that green? That's green, baby. He's shooting from deep now. Oh, yeah, I got him. Hey! Come on, man. Oh, here comes the full court press. Here comes the full court press. Hey! Man.
Nope.
Good board. That's crazy. They didn't let me pass the ball. I see my player just running. Where's Russell at? Alright, last possession for Russ. Last possession for Russ. On his head. Hey! Come on, baby. This isn't funny, but it's funny because I had a feeling. Like, I can tell low-key when somebody's gonna quit on me. But, like, I had a feeling. I just wasn't sure fully. But, yeah. We got Bron on us, man. We got Bron. Hold on. And one. That's what I like to see. I don't want to see no Joker stopping me. Oh, yeah. His stop and go crazy. Hey! Come on, man. Good block. Where's the Joker? Jokic. I'm going to say where's the Joker and I say Jokic. Oh, yeah. Come here. Hey! Cream helping off of Dirk every time. Can we get past Bron? Can we get past Bron? We showing up, Ken. Look at the tired dunk. You know, I'm just tired walking to the rim. I want him to, oh yeah, Green? I want him to back up off of Russell, man. Look at Bron just. That's a crazy ass pass. But I'm just looking at Bron just play all this defense on me. Russ, you just don't know how bad I want to shoot that. But he gonna reach. Why he reach though? Why he reach? All right, last possession because I'm getting hold. Bro, I'm already super tired. This is crazy. All right, I am so tired that Jokic just gonna have to take this.
Perfect.
All right, fourth quarter time. Russell coming in here with 10-4, man. So we just gotta get right. You feel me? We just gotta get right. As Russell clamps me up on the perimeter, couldn't even move. Wasted 2 adrenaline bars at that. Oh yeah, he just helped off. He just helped off with Dirk. Come on, man. All right, Russ, it's time to close this game out. Come on, man. It's time for you to close this game out. Oh my goodness. I don't understand how I'm using 3 adrenaline bars right there. Is that Jokic? Jesus Christ, Jokic. That's a good shot. Russell with the board. You gotta love that out of Brody. Hold on. Oh, he just let me shoot. Is he gonna let me shoot again? Is he gonna let me shoot again? He's not gonna let me shoot again, is he, right? Hey! LeBron's back on us. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Let him know I can shoot from deep. Now I got sharp tape. Oh, my goodness. Now I lost 2 adrenaline bars. I ain't gonna lie. He missed. Oh. Yes, sir. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Brody gameplay, you feel me? See, look, man, they thought, hey, look, so I seen some people, you know, saying, you know, he was holding a little bit. You know, some people was like this and that. But look, when he came out, everybody started using him. They already knew what it was, man. You couldn't stop the pink diamond, and you're not stopping his opal, because now you can shoot from half court with the opal, as you saw in the footage, man. Come on, y'all. Come on, man. Hey, if everybody who did get Galaxy over Westbrook, man, smart guy, man. He's going to be very, very hard to guard. He's going to be definitely very, very hard to guard. But look, it's been your boy July Glow. If you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe, man. We're on the road to 1K, man. Come on, y'all. Y'all stay blessed. Have a good one. And I'll catch y'all in the next one.